Man hit and killed by a metro train in Long Beach. It happened on West 1st Street near Pine Avenue. Long Beach police say the victim died at the scene. Very few details are being released at this point. Stay with us for updates.